Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello students, how are you today?
It's nice to meet you in English class. And our topic today is about classroom instruction. Classroom instruction is used to ask students to do something based on teacher's instruction. Jadi, classroom instruction itu digunakan untuk memberikan perintah kepada murid sesuai dengan instruksi atau perintah yang diberikan oleh guru. Here are some instructions that you usually use in the classroom. Open your book, please. Bukalah bukumu. Sit at your desk, please. Duduklah. Pass me a ruler, please. Berikan kepadaku penggarisnya. Close your bag, please. Tutuplah tasmu. Now it's time for us to practice. Repeat after me. Let's say the words. Pass me a pencil. Close your bag. Sit at your desk.
Jangan lupa kirimkan contoh audio kalian membaca classroom instruction tersebut. Drop your file into the link.
After knowing the classroom instruction, now it's time for you all listen my instruction and match with the right picture. Put away your book, please.
Which picture is right? Good job. Take out your ruler, please. Yes, you're right. Good job. Pass me a pencil, please. Let's guess the picture. It's wonderful. You're right. Open your bag, please. The right picture is... It's correct. That's all our topic today. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget, submit your assignment. Thank you. See you next time. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.